Hi YouTube, my name is Nay. This is my channel, The Way Nurse Nay. I make videos for nursing students, and I also make family-related videos, and I try to sprinkle a little bit of inspiration in all of my videos. If this is your first time tuning in, thanks so much for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe, support the channel, and leave a comment at the end of the video, let me know how I did. In today's video, I am doing a vlog for quarantine 2020. A day in the life of a work at home mom with a toddler. Alrighty, so it is about 7:20. I've already logged into work and everything. My son is watching cartoons in the bed, so I gave him his vitamins and I'm gonna wash his face whenever he gets up out of the bed. I'm gonna brush his teeth. Right now, I have some clothes. I'm gonna go wash some clothes, and then I have his dirty cups and stuff, his little sippy cups that he drank throughout the night. I'm gonna go and wash those as well. Say hey.
Say hey.
So this is my little work at home setup in here. Don't have an office, so I just turned the dining room temporarily into a temporary office, you know. This is my little laptop right now, right there, that I work on. I'm not logged, you know. Well, I minimized my work stuff so you don't see it, but this is my laptop. My little back screensaver is my channel name, The Ready Nurse Nay, Nursing Family Inspiration. And those are my social media profiles that you can go and find me and like me, follow me to stay up to date on what's going on my channel. But yeah, I just have my little laptop, it's plugged in, my mouse. I have some headphones. I'm gonna have to put in those headphones for meetings and different things like that. I have my little work stuff over there, work papers, a planner. Those are some snacks from yesterday. And then I have, this is a vase for pretty flowers, but I just, right now I'm using it as, to hold pens and papers. And then I also have my son's coloring books, chalk, and things like that up there as well. But yeah, so this is where I get my work done. Typically, within my planner, I write down kind of what for that day I need to work on. So like last night, I kind of wrote in my planner for today, yeah, I needed to get done work-wise for today. And then before, you know, sometimes today I write in my planner for tomorrow, you know, I prep the day ahead. I write in there for tomorrow what I need to get done. I'll fill it out today for tomorrow, what I need to, you know, my to-do list for tomorrow for work and stuff. Right now, this is my planner. It's really cute, my name on it. Isn't that cute? But yeah, so right now, I think I'm just gonna go, my son is in there chilling, so I'm gonna pull up my work stuff, check my email, see what kind of, who I have on the calendar today, and kind of go from there. Okay, so it's like 7:57 right now. I've been logged in since this morning, since about 7:07 or something like that, 7:10, 7:50, I don't know, something. I was logged in. I was definitely logged in before like 7:15, I want to say. But like right now, I'm sitting down. My son is in my room watching cartoons. He'll be in there, I don't know, maybe 20, 30 minutes, and he'll come up, he'll get out the bed and come up here and tell me he's ready to eat when he's ready to eat breakfast. So I'm going to take advantage of that time with him watching cartoons, and I'm going to go ahead and check my emails, and I'm also going to check my calendar to see if I have any meetings today. So today is Monday. It looks like I have a meeting for 9:30 to 10 today. So I know for 9:30 to 10, I have a meeting. So, Oh, you done dropped all your stuff on the ground, huh? And I need to change your diaper. You poo-poo. Oh, you got a full diaper. Oh, gosh. Yeah. Let's go change your diaper first. Come on. And then we'll come back and clean this up. Hey, guys. So right now it's 10 o'clock. I've been able to do a little bit of work while my son was at the TV. But now he's down here and he's trying to pull me because he wants to go outside. So I'm just going to kind of step away from my computer for a little bit and maybe get him a snack, take my clothes out the dryer and fold them and put them up and just kind of go with him outside for a little bit just to kind of so he can burn off a little bit of energy and see if he'll let me work a little bit after that. So that's what we're about to do right now. Daddy. Okay, so I already went ahead and took my lunch break. I'm about to go ahead and do like a little lunch break workout. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to use this tire and kind of push it up and down the backyard here. Push it up and down the backyard. And then I'm going to do some body weight exercises with it while my son kind of runs around the backyard. And then I might take him, you know, I'll feed him some lunch. And then we might go on a little walk. Okay, I just finished my workout. I tried to record it, but I guess I must have did it and it didn't record. But I'm outside. It's beautiful outside. My son is running around playing. It's my lunch break. So I take a tire and I push it around the backyard. I push it around the backyard about, 10 to 15 times. And I do a mix of jumping jacks. I'll do what are those things called, mountain climbers, like you on the tire. I'll do where I kind of jump weave and jump in the tire, jump out of the tire, jump in the tire, jump out the tire. And then I also use my son and I pick him up, put him in the tire on the side, in the tire on the side of the tire. And I do that, I do kind of like about three sets of maybe like eight of those. I do jumping squats and kind of like push the tire about 10 to 15 times again back and forth just to kind of get like a cardio exercise. So I am sweating. I'm not like dead tired, but I am sweating. But it was a good workout. It's a pretty day. I said I have an hour lunch break. That might have took me maybe 15-20 minutes to do. So I still have about 40 minutes left of my lunch break. I might go fold my clothes, put those up, and then maybe get some lunch cooking for a steak lunch. I think I'm doing some chicken breasts and like some steamed vegetables, something kind of healthy like, and good too. So let's go get that done. Right now, he's pushing me in the stroller, so I'm in the stroller with Mr. Bear. Hey, they're right, babes. Oh, gosh. The park is going.
Just a few more hours until the sixth party. I can't wait to...
What you doing?
Look at this.
What do you got? Oh my gosh. Christopher. Oh my gosh. Come on. You trying to get on the bike? Let's go outside. I'm gonna take this bike out of here. It takes too much work.
Hey guys, so it's about 4 p.m. I'm off work now. I'm gonna end the vlog on this note. Just so you can kind of see what it looks like to a day in the life during quarantine 2020, working from home with a toddler. I mean, I got a decent amount of work done, but you know. It was overall a good day. Some days if my son is cranky or if it's busier for whatever reason, if he doesn't take a nap at all, it does make it a little bit harder to get anything done at work. Why? But yeah, I mean, I got a good amount of stuff done. I still have, you know, some last minute stuff on my to-do list and my calendar to do that I didn't do. Like, I still have to fold the clothes and finish up the laundry and put that up. I didn't get a chance to finish that up, so I need to do that. And I still need to clean the bathrooms. I didn't get a chance to do that today, so I'll do that tomorrow. Yeah, but 4 o'clock, you know, about to get ready to go and make some dinner, and, you know, have some dinner cooked so that me and my family can eat some food and, you know, let my son play outside a little bit more outside to burn off some energy before I give him his bath about 5. But, yeah, I mean, it's good. I can't complain. I'm thankful that my job allows us to work from home. That's a blessing. I have my one son. He's pretty well behaved, but he's energetic. He's 1.5. He wants to play. So, even when I'm working, he doesn't know I'm working. He still wants to be entertained. He still wants to play. He wants my attention. So when I have moments like that during the day, I have to stop what I'm doing when I'm working from home, my computer, and I have to entertain him. I have to, you know, fix his lunch, change his diaper, play with him, go on walks with him, let him go outside, because, you know, he still wants that attention, that interaction. So I can't just ignore him and finish work. When he wants that attention and he interrupts me, I have to just let him interrupt me and go entertain him. So it is what it is. I do what I can do. And the same thing if you're working from home with kids, especially young kids, you know, I pray that, you know, I pray for you, man. I get it. Especially if you have more than one child, if you have 2, 3, 4 children, and they are, you know, they're under the ages of like 3, you know, and stuff like that. That can be tough, but you just kind of got to make do. Look at the bright side. Thank God that you're able to work from home, and you kind of just maybe look up some Facebook groups, moms working at home, to get some tips and stuff of how to, you know, just be as productive as you can with children, you know, at home. So I say good luck to you. Give yourself a pat on the back if you're doing it. That's awesome. All you can do is what you can do. So do the best you can. Try to be as productive as you can, and that's what you can do. So yeah, but hopefully you like this vlog. Please leave me a comment down in the comment section below. And stay tuned for more videos. Again, I'm Nay. This is the Ready Nurse Nay channel. Thank you so much for watching, and bye guys. Have a good one.